sucks.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Josh, why don't you come in here and have a seat for me, please? The reason why I wanted to talk to you today is that you've been working here at this company now for about 3 months, I want to say. And you've done some really good work, and you show a lot of promise, and you have a lot of potential. But you've had some issues with your tardiness and your truancy.
Oh my god, this guy is going
to arrive on time, dressed appropriately for their duties. And it seems like more and more as time goes on, I can rely less and less that that's going to be the case for you. The cleanliness of your work area is an issue of concern for me as well. You show a lot of promise, and I think you have a lot of potential. But
do I smell bacon? I do smell bacon. Right, now I'm hungry.
And it's very important that you fall into place. We like
to function. Is this guy still talking?
Something like clockwork. It's very methodical, very mechanical, the way that we all function together in a symbiotic sort of family.
How's those lyrics go again?
I'm sorry, were you saying something?
You're fired. You're fired. Get out of my office.
Yeah, okay.
What the f*** you mean you're firing me? After all the f***ing work I've done in this place!
Yeah.